pause your speaking and fully gather your thoughts this week. If need be, ask others to spell things out for you. There's no shame in requesting additional information or instructions. In fact, it will save your future headaches. Even if everything feels right, doesn't mean you shouldn't be prudent. Don't worry about bothering or offending people. Get agreements in writing. If someone seems to be talking in circles or muddying the message with jargons, ask direct questions. Or better yet, do your own independent research. Set up a self-care schedule that involves gentle yoga, regular massages, daily meditation, or all three of them. Establishing firm limits with those demanding loved ones will also do wonders for your energy levels. The flashes of creativity you receive will be very important for you. Recognize these insights and then act upon them. It is important that you stimulate this part of your brain in order to balance out all the thinking and data processing you do with the other half. And of course, keep watching for more weekly horoscope.